The growing feud between horse owners and auto owners often erupted in match races. On such occasions, Dobbin frequently made his rival look sillier than ever. No one had invented the automobile. It had just grown like Topsy over the years, the work of many men. Early models weren't built for speed. If they got you where you wanted to go, that was miracle enough. Dobbin breezed home to triumph and disillusionment, for the interest of the crowd was not in the victor, but the vanquished. Silently, without even noticing, the parade passed by. Within three decades, the horse, man's chief means of transportation for centuries, was to vanish almost entirely from the nation's thoroughfares. And this was the beginning.